Oh, holly frickin' low, yeah. Sorry, you guys, just had to sort the wising that out. If you guys haven't already, like, comment, and subscribe if you're new, and push notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy!
I'm fine.
It absolutely amazes me how quickly and seamlessly Ronda Rousey made her transition from the world of mixed martial arts to WWE. She improves each and every time she steps in the ring. A real natural. So very comfortable on the big stage. Rollins truly excels in these high-pressure situations.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Byron, Seth Rollins once had one of the greatest moments in pay-per-view history at WrestleMania when he cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to win the title.
Yeah, just one example to prove Seth Rollins, no stranger to controversy, no stranger to setbacks, and no stranger to remaining in the top tier of WWE superstars.
Down.
pull. It's not boss time. It's
representing
someone else.
Public enemy.
Sasha Banks is a
potential
spotlight stealer.
Sasha Banks!
Hey, Cole, is it still boss time? Heck yeah!
Sasha Banks is a multi-time women's champion and was one half of the inaugural women's tag team champions. Now that is a boss.
Sasha's music right now.
Much like Sasha Banks, I'm excited about the moment. Listen, we are witnessing history here.
And representing the Hardy Boys from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Jeff Hardy!
A true daredevil in every sense of the word, Jeff Hardy is immune to fear.
Synonymous with tag team title reigns, a former United States Champion, former World Heavyweight Champion. And what's amazing, the thing about guys, is that the career of Jeff Hardy started at just the young age of 16 when he made his WWE debut.
For over 20 years, this man has walked the tightrope. He's almost ended his career on many occasions, but he still lives for the moment.
What big kick from Sasha.
Considering how quickly she acclimated to sports entertainment from the world of MMA.
From the baddest in the octagon to the baddest in the square circle.
Sasha Banks is looking fit and legit.
You've been waiting for that all day.
I have. Tag match is different. That doesn't make it any less stressful for these teams.
Normally when you tag out, it's your own choice and when you tag back in. In this type of match, you have to return to the ring when your designated opponent does. You need to be ready at all times. This is what WrestleMania is all about. Passion, leaving your body and your heart and your soul in the ring. Things aren't looking good for her.
Jeff Hardy tags in.
When looking at the WWE roster, I would underline Sasha Banks as one of our risk takers in the ring. She's never afraid to overextend herself.
It's what makes her a daredevil. She takes risks that have both paid off and gone disastrous. Sasha will show you moves you were never expecting.
Atomic drop.
Ooh.
Straight punch.
Oh, Seth got him there.
Big move by the architect.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
And again, yet another counter. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand. Seth Rollins in some trouble here.
Oh, what are they doing here?
Oh,
We bring up Sasha's tendency to be unpredictable and risky. This really makes it difficult for our opponent to scout a game plan.
What a back suplex from Hardy.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly. Rollins is looking for a way out of this. Launched. You know, despite Ronda's rigorous training at the Performance Center and continuous improvement in the ring, there was a time when Ronda Rousey felt she couldn't call herself a WWE superstar yet, like she didn't earn it, Byron.
Well, her outlook changed quickly at SummerSlam, though, Michael. I think becoming Raw Women's Champion certainly earns Ronda the right to call herself a WWE superstar now. This tag's over. What a win.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Looks all right.
Here are your winners, Sasha Banks and Jeff Hardy.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
I'm thinking everyone should be very weary of this duo.
What an incredible journey it has been to get to this WrestleMania moment. Absolutely.